first. I will show you where it all began. Mercury. Untold centuries ago, before the Vex arrived. Here the Vex planted the seed that became the Infinite Forest. And its smart. Panoptes. Panoptes has a single purpose. Reshape reality of the Vex. And only the Vex. All this started with a single Vex. Will it end with the arrival of a single Guardian?
Now I see why he's made so many new reflections.
Yes, we've tried and failed to prevent this outcome. Now even our best efforts only slow it. But you must see for yourself. Tell me, Guardian. Were you there when the Traveler walked? The living Traveler changes everything. For good. And bad. Now many things have been set in motion. Osiris wrote the Lost Prophecies to warn the other Guardians, and they sent him away. You cannot exile the future. We must find and stop Panoptes. But none of us have discovered a timeline where we succeed. This is what it looks like when we fail. This is the future the Vex want.
The lighthouse. This is what Osiris saw.
Neither light nor darkness exists. The sun's warmth is gone. All life lost. That was before you. You are the key. You can stop this. Every timeline we've tracked leads here. We must destroy Panoptes to prevent this dark future. Panoptes! He's found us!
Yeah.
important than any of us now.
This is bad. Really, really bad. We need to work together, all of us. You, me, Osiris, Ikora. If we don't stop Panoptes, you've seen what happens. Ikora, you there?
Sagira, you just left. Where's Osiris?
In trouble. We all are. I'll explain everything on our way back to the city.
Thank you. So, it's the end of everything. I thought after the Red War, we'd get a bit of a break. I'm not giving up yet. If nothing else, the Vex Arma... Anything you need? Good luck. Our light is stronger than ever.
Clothes, parts, tools you need.
Service log updated. Daily tasks underway.
Not another one. They must be worth that far out item on.
Status pending.
I don't know who's in charge these days. I guess I am.
This place would starve without us.
Everything depends on the Vanguard.
My programming tells me it is a very nice day.
Are you sure there's a map of the Infinite Forest here?
If the Vex are trying to reshape the future, the Pyramidion is part of the plan. The map has to be here.
I know a trick with that conflux.
Brace yourself for the Vex welcoming party. Or not.
With me, you get the shortcuts.
Sagira, I know we didn't leave one another on the best of terms.
You led the group that exiled my guardian. I didn't like it. But people weren't ready to hear what Osiris was saying back then.
It wasn't just his prophecies. He never understood that there was more to being a warlock than being the smartest person in the room.
Osiris has changed. You're still the same by the book Ikora I remember.
I'm not so sure about that. Losing my light was revealing. I see now I need to be more than I was. Maybe we all do.
Great. Looks like Ikora was right. My scans show the Pyramidian does receive data from the forest. I've got the location of a conflux where we can access it. I can reprogram that warp gate. It should get us close to the conflux. Calculations are ready. All you gotta do is jump through the hoop. Well, that didn't work as well as I expected.
The Sagira I knew would never admit to anything less than Osiris-level perfection.
Ikora, here's a secret. No one has ever lived up to Osiris's reputation. Not even Osiris.
Thank you.
I can tell that the Conflux is somewhere nearby, but the Vex must be cloaking it. Look out! We've got incoming! There we go. The map's not here. I don't understand.
Keep looking.
Wait, I've got something. Coordinates for a node in the Infinite Forest. That's where our map is.